Palz moral story. Don't cross the road without checking. Starring Ginger.
Woof.
Cupid.
Ah.
Dexter.
Ah.
And Popcorn.
Ah.
Now then. Hey, where is everybody? Anybody here?
Yeah.
You're a bit far back.
I'm sorry.
Cupid,
hurry up!
I'm coming!
So, what are we... Ginger! Stop looking away from us. Right, so people,
Sorry, I didn't know, okay?
Let's talk about road safety. Because there's been a lot of...
Safety hazards.
Road accident, lady.
Yes. And we need safety hazards! Someone needs safety hazards.
Safety hazards are bad. We mean safety precautions, okay?
What's hazards again?
Hazards are things that can cause accidents.
Oh, yeah.
Precautions. Like stop accidents. Now, anyway.
Precautions.
You should always look when you cross the road because, well, if you don't, a car might just come driving over and run you over and squash you flat. So, yeah.
Anyway, so, have you got a car and anybody here?
No. Right, well, let's just make sure we're careful when we're on the roads and stuff, okay?
Yeah.
Bye. I just gotta go to the shops, okay?
Yeah.
Once Cupid reached the road to cross to get to the shop. Dexter and Ginger and Popcorn are around, so I will just walk across without looking. Beep, beep, beep. Beep, 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 beep. Hey, watch the road, you stupid dog.
Hey,
Cupid, what happened?
Some jerk in a car ran me over.
I'll take you to the hospital.
Once they reached the hospital,
Sandy's eating breakfast.
Wait, I'm the doctor. Dr. Moose.
Moose? Oh, yes.
We forgot to mention, this story stars Moose as well.
Moose?
Yes.
As in Moose is a puppy pal and Moose Club.
Yes. Well, Mutt Club.
Sorry, Moose. I get...
But anyway...
This is me.
What seems to be the problem?
A stupid car... Cupid never looked where she was going, and a car came, and...
Well, I'll have to phone the police. On her!
Woo!
Just kidding, but really... Watch the road when you cross the road. Anyway,
the guy wasn't even watching. She looked, and then, do you know when it says red light?
She walked across when it was green.
No, he drived when it was red.
No, he didn't.
That's what you told me.
Well, maybe I exaggerated. It was green.
But anyway. After she'd been taken care of and was all there, I'm sorry, I should never cross the road without looking and checking that there's no cars again.
And you better cross the road at a red light or you're going to
get... So basically, I have to use a pelican crossing.
No. I'm saying red lights.
So basically, I have to use a zebra crossing and stuff.
Yeah.
Okay. Right then. Well, can we go play now?
Yeah.
Yes, you can go play. Where's Dexter?
I don't know.
Oh, well, like, let's just go with
I think the car driver was Dexter or his dad. I don't know.
It was probably none of those. How could it be Dexter? He doesn't drive and Dexter's dad doesn't drive. You're just mistaking idiots for other idiots and stuff. Right, bye.
It is Dexter.
It's not.
It is.
It's not, you idiot. Now stop saying it is.
But it's not
me. It's not Dexter.
It's
I checked the speed cameras, it wasn't.
It was Popcorn. Popcorn is dressed up like me.
It was Mr. Fluff.
Who's Mr. Fluff?
That creepy guy lives at the bottom of the road. That drives it. Yeah, it was Mr. Fluff. Okay, right, bye.
Don't say Mr. Fluff.
Okay, it was him, anyway, then bye.
Bye, everybody. You leave me now.
Are you coming with me? Come on.
Watch the road.
Yes.
Cupid, ha ha!
The end.